Displayed on our wall of great mathematicians is Eratosthenes. Eratosthenes of Cyrene was a Greek scholar from 3rd century BC. He was the first person to calculate the circumference of the earth. He also calculated the tilt of the earth's axis, and he was the first person to create a map of the world. Today we will use a method he created to identify prime numbers. We will begin with three definitions: natural numbers and its subsets, prime numbers, and composite numbers.
Natural numbers begin at the number 1. Contains all the complete positive numbers along the number line. 1, 2, 3, 99, 100, 101, 9 million, all the way up to positive infinity. 0 is not included.
Prime numbers are natural numbers that are greater than 1 and only have two factors, which are 1 and itself. Composite numbers are natural numbers greater than 1 that are not prime because they have more than two factors. Now, how do we identify prime numbers? We begin with the chart of natural numbers from 1 to 100. Step 1. Cross out the number 1. It is not a prime number. Step 2. Circle the number 2. It is a prime number. And cross out its multiples. Again, circle the number 2 and cross out all its multiples. Step 3. Go to the next number that is not crossed out. Circle it and cross out all of its multiples. Our next number is 3. We circle it and cross out all its multiples. The next number is 5. We circle it and cross out all of its multiples. The next number is 7. We circle it and cross out all of its multiples. The next number is 11. We circle it and cross out all its multiples. We continue like this for 13, 17, 19, 23, 29, 31, 37, 41, 43, 47, 53, 59, 61, 67, 71, 73, 79, 83, 89, and 97. These are all prime numbers between 1 and 100. Please thank Eratosthenes for giving us this method to identify prime numbers that has lasted throughout the centuries. You can go to the information area under the video to download a natural numbers chart to practice this method. Please remember to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Take care and thanks.